What up, world? It's your boy here, Meets the God, coming to you with another video. Today, we'll be listening to none other than Eminem, Untouchable, off the Revival album, official audio. Before we get into that, I would like y'all to subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, hit the notification bell. Also, share it with a friend that can share it with another friend. This was requested, so I'm trying to get all my requested stuff done and start off with a brand new year. This is January 1st. We're going to get it to it right now. So let's rock out. So they said this was off Kim, I believe. I'm not for sure. If y'all know what I'm talking about, drop a comment down below. Let's rock.
Black boy, we ain't gonna lie to you. Black boy, we don't like the sight of you. Pull up on the side of you. Window roll down, profile. Then we wonder why we see the side of you.
Side of you. He just flipped all those words. Just the side. He just flipped the side, like flipped it like a flapjack pancake, bro. Let's go.
Ain't gonna lie to you, black boy. We don't like the side of you. Pull up on the side of you. Window roll down, profile. Then we wonder why we see the side of you. Probably coming from the dope house. We could let you slide, but your tail light is blue. Out. We know you're
hot. Your tail light is blue out.
Hiding that Heidi Klum on you, another drug charge, homie, it's back inside for you. And just in case the chase might is, so we got the trident, two pistols right at you. We'd be delighted to unload it in your back and walk up and lay that taser on the side of you. Fucked up.
God dang it, bro. No, man. Stop with these requests, bro. Lord have mercy, man. My head hurting right now because he just said too much in that little simple little bars. It wasn't simple bars, but it's simple to him. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah. I'm going to have to rewind that just a little bit. Just a little bit, bro.
Inside for you. And just in case the chase might is, so we got the trident, two pistol drew right at you. We'd be delighted.
Got that pistol drew right at you. Drew right at you. Like I drew it. But...
case of chase might is, so we got the trident, two pistols drew right at you. We'd be delighted to unload it in your back and walk up and lay that taser.
Delighted to blow it. Delight.
On the side of you. Fucked up, but what the fuck am I to do? I keep telling myself, keep doing like you're doing. No matter how many lives you ruin, it's for the red, white, and blue. Time to go find a new.
Don't matter how many lives you ruin. This is for the red, white, and blue. But before all that, bro, come on, man.
Fuck up, what the fuck am I to do? I keep telling myself, keep doing like you're doing. No matter how many lives you ruin, it's for the red, white, and blue. Time to go find a new one and split his head right in two. No one's ever been...
Go find the right one, like the right one, and split it in two. Like a coconut, bro.
How many lives you ruined? It's for the red, white, and blue. Time to go find a new one and split his head right in two. No one's ever indicted you. Why? Cause you're a
white boy, you're a rock star. White boy, in your cop car.
I don't listen to it, cause my head is like a sieve.
White boy, you're untouchable.
The world's coming to an end, I don't even care.
Nobody can tell me.
They think they untouchable, huh? That's what this is about. Okay, Aaron, come on, man. Bring it to me, bro.
In your cop car.
I don't listen to it, cause my head is like a sieve.
White boy, you're untouchable.
The world's coming to an end, I don't even care.
Nobody can tell me shit, cause I'm a
big rock star.
Black boy, we don't get your culture in. We don't care what our government's done to fuck you over, man.
Don't tell us your attitude is a result of that. Don't tell us your attitude is a result of that. What he just said before. Come on, bro. Everybody know that, man. Come on.
Black boy, we don't get
about your culture, and we don't care what our government's done to fuck you over, man.
We don't care if our government's starting to fuck you over, man.
Don't tell us your attitude's a result of that. Roll the gas when you get the chip on your shoulder, ad. Why you kicking that soda can? Pull your pants up, we got the roller band. Throw your ass in the van car. You don't have to know our plans or what our intentions are. Our cars are close to our chest, you better show your hands.
He just talking about all the stereotypes, bro. All the stereotypes. Let's go.
Shoulder ad. Why you kicking that soda can? Pull your pants up, we got the roller band. Throw your ass in the van car. You don't have to know our plans or what our intentions are. Our cars are close to our chest, you better show your hands. And put our minds more at ease. You get shot in the thyroid. Come fly a die, boy.
Die, boy. Thyroid. Oh, my God. Die, boy. Thyroid. Die, boy. Thyroid. How the hell did he bend that, bro?
Oh. You don't have to know our plans or what our intentions are. Our cards are close to our chest. You better show your hands. And put our minds more at ease. You get shot in the thyroid.
Put your mind more at ease. Shoot you in the thyroid. Oh, Lord, the wordplay, bro. The wordplay, bro. The wordplay, bro.
Pants up, we got the roller band. Throw your ass in the van car. You don't have to know our plans or what our intentions are. Our cards are close to our chest. You better show your hands. And put our minds more at ease. You get shot in the thyroid. Come fly or die, boy. We're fighting a crime war. Here come the swine. Trying to clean up the streets from all these minorities. That's what we
can help the street with all these minorities.
I a die boy. We're fighting a crime war. Here come the swine. Trying to clean up the streets from all.
Here come the swine. Pigs. Police. Pigs. Swine.
These minorities. That's what we call them pigsties for. They're like eyesores to police.
They like eyesores to police. They call them what? This dude's spitting, bro, and it's all off the pig, the swine, all off the swine, the pig, you know what I'm saying?
I a die, boy, we're fighting a crime war, here come the swine, trying to clean up the streets from all these minorities, that's what we call them pigsties for, they're like eyesores to police. Talk to like you're just a piece of trash.
Feels like we're stuck in a time war to me. As I kick these facts and get these mixed reactions, as this beat back spins, it's like we're drifting back into the 60s, having black skin is risky.
See, this is what I'm talking about. When he's opening his own platform for us, and he's a different color, man, and then we want to say, oh, he ain't the best in the world or this. Well, I don't really care about it. He's the best in the world. We just don't recognize him as a rapper, period, bro. And that's what it is, man. But he uses his platform because of his friends Proof and everybody else, and he's in poverty himself. I don't get it, bro. I don't get it, man. We all mixed up in this crazy world, man. We all mixed up around here, bro. Let's run.
Get these mixed reactions. As this beat back spins, it's like we're drifting back in to the 60s. Having black skin is risky because this keeps happening. Throughout history, African Americans have been treated like shit, and I admit there have been times where it's been embarrassing to be a
white boy. White boy, you're a rock star. White boy, white boy, in your cop car.
And like I said again, bro, he uses his platform for us, bro, and then we turn our back on the guy. You know what I'm saying? And that's cruelty, bro. It's cruel. You know what I'm saying? Because that's a big platform that he's using. He can lose all his peoples, you know what I'm saying, to help millions out. You know what I'm saying? So y'all got to understand who's for us and who's not for us, bro. You know what I'm saying? Poverty knows poverty, bro. That's why I keep speaking the same thing, man. Y'all got to understand that, though. That's right.
My head is like a sieve.
White boy, you're untouchable. Nobody can tell me shit,
cause
I'm a...
Seems like the average lifespan of a white man is more than twice than a black lifespan. I wonder sometimes if it has a price.
He said the average life of a white man is twice as a black... Okay, yeah, cause we get killed early. Come on, bro. We all know that, man. We kill each other, though. You know what I'm saying? And that's another thing that I don't understand. And then people want to scream out black lives matters, but we killing each other. So, to me, I don't know. It just sounds hypocritical. You know what I'm saying? That's just my preference, bro. My opinion. You know what I'm saying? Everybody else has got their own.
Scanner, I feel like checking out on life. Can't escape the circumstance. I'd rather hear him say die inward than die Edward. Ninja, now it's better.
Die Edward or inward or Edward Ninja. You know, that's what all they all these little people, I say little people say, because that's what they are. They minds are little, man. They can't expand their minds to bigger and better things. You know what I'm saying? So I call them little people, but that's what they think. You know what I'm saying? And this is just a good reaction of how M feels about, you know what I'm saying, the different side of colors, bro. And he don't feel no side. He feels the same, that we all equal, bro. We all out here equal, man. We all out here trying to push the same thing, and that's to have our families live comfortable, bro, and have our family live comfortable. You know what I'm saying? If y'all don't understand that, then y'all need to, find y'all way through this world. You know what I'm saying? Because we all have a purpose out here in this world, but you got to find your purpose. You know what I'm saying? Let's rock.
Better disguise banter, but that's life. Strapped because we're strapped financially and can't find answers. We're applying, but McDonald's seems to be the only franchise that'll hire. So how can we have higher standards?
He said, are we going to have higher standards when McDonald's the only franchise that's going to hire us, bro? And y'all going to tell what we ain't got higher standards. Come on, bro. He's speaking facts, banter, bro.
But that's life. Strapped because we're strapped financially and can't find answers. We're applying, but McDonald's seems to be the only franchise that'll hire. So how can we have higher standards? As Dallas overshadows the battle for Black Lives Matter. We fight back with violence, but acts like that. Black guys on the movement, which makes Black Lives Matter. At cops, and cops matter, that's why it's at a stalemate and can't arrive at a compromise, so it's Black Ops. I wonder if we hire more.
Black Matter, Black Lives, Black Ops. Oh, Lord. He's speaking facts though, bro.
Black lives matter at cops, and cops matter. That's why it's at a stalemate and can't arrive at a compromise. So it's Black
Chess game, bro.
One day if we hire more Black cops, the crap stops. The block is our backyards, officers.
He said if we hire more Black cops, it should stop. No, it ain't gonna stop, bro. It's gonna keep happening, cause. Come on, bro.
Not the crack spot. Call the attack dogs off of us, man. You always act all pissed off at us at a traffic stop.
The attack dogs, you act all dog, like he spit the whole dog scheme. That was real. That bar right there was outstanding, bro.
Cops, the crap stops. The block is our backyards, officers, not the crack spot. Call the attack dogs off of us, man. You always act all pissed off at us at a traffic stop. And bad cops, fuck it up for the good cops. And man, stop sending white cops in the Black neighborhoods who ain't acclimated to them like that's the way to do it. Who seen some fucking videos of rappers waving guns and know nobody Black, so they act afraid of us. And that's racism, the fear that a Black face gives them, a subconscious racist. Wait, why are there Black neighborhoods? Cause America segregated us, designated.
Yeah, they did segregate us, but he's flipping syllables, man. He's breaking these syllables and he's bending them, bro. Oh my God.
Black, so they act afraid of us. And that's racism, the fear that a Black face gives them. A subconscious racist. Wait, why are there Black neighborhoods? Cause America segregated.
Alright, bro. Yeah. I'm gonna get over this song, bro. We gotta get over this song, bro.
Us, designated us to an area, separated us, sectionated us when we tear it up. The only time it takes
sectionating us, you know what I'm saying? So now, like he's saying, everybody's gonna section 8, not just Black people, white people, everybody's on section 8, man. Everybody's getting food stamps, not just Black people, everybody, man. You gotta understand what's poverty and who's who and what's what out here. And if y'all don't understand, then y'all need to move on and let somebody else protest and do all these other things, man. Because, like, you're protesting for the wrong reasons. You're doing everything for the wrong reasons because, yeah, your eyes is not open. I'm not even talking about the third eye. I'm just saying, just open your eyes and realize who's for you and what is what, bro. That's it. That's all y'all need to know. That's rock.
Just paid to us, and education sucks, and every day's another Freddie Grateful.
Education sucks Man, come on, bro. I'm riding that back.
Why are there black neighborhoods? Cause America segregated us, designated us to an area, separated us.
And I'm always talking about the divisions and segregations and all that stuff. So, you know what I'm saying? If y'all look at my other videos, I'm always talking about divisions and separating and all this stuff and poverty. I'm always talking about it, bro. But I want people to realize that we all in it together, man. Can't break us apart, man, when we all in it together. But once y'all realize that, we can just rule this world, bro. That's a fact. That's called revolution. If anybody ever heard of revolution, that's what revolution is, man. When every person, you know what I'm saying, gravitated to each other for one cause, bro. Let's rock.
Vaccinated us when we tear it up. The only time attention's paid to us. And education sucks. And every day's another Freddie Gray for us. A levy breaks a fuzz. Why is it they treat us like dry land? We just
treat us like dry. They treat us like dry land. Throw us in the trash, bro. Okay.
Want a safe environment for our kids, but can't escape the sirens. Don't take a scientist to see our violent nature lies in the.
Oh my God, syllables, man. Environment. Scientists, all this other stuff he's speaking on, bro. Man.
Why is it?
Why
they
is
treat
it?
Us like dry land?
Why is it?
We just want a safe environment for our kids, but can't escape the sirens. Don't take a scientist to see our violent nature lies in the poverty that we face. So the crime rates the highest in the lowest class.
Let me rewind this part for y'all, cause he just said it what I just said, bro. Right.
We just want a safe environment for our kids, but can't escape the sirens. Don't take a scientist to see our violent nature lies in the poverty that we face. So the crime rates the highest in the lowest classes. It's like a razor wire fence that we're trapped in. These racial biases.
He said it's like a, we trapped in a wire gate, bro. We can't get out in the hood, bro. We can't get out, man. They won't let us out, bro. That's right.
Plague our society, which makes our anxiety levels raise every time we see a devil's face. Lions, tigers, and bears, oh my! It's more like billy clubs and gats. And we really love it when you think we're guilty cause we're black. But you kill each other, facts. You kill each other's caps for silly stuff like hats. Single mothers struggling through substance abuse, while people with nothing to lose shoot each other for shoes. Fuck your Republican views. Pull ourselves up by our bootstraps. What the fuck are the boots?
Strap up, what the fuck are the boots? Going to war, army time, let's rock.
And streets act as a narrative. Don't gotta read comics or be that into characters. Just to see that, just to be black, you better be strapped with a derringer or be Captain America like Steve Rogers. Cause no one oversees these cops and all we see is them beat charges. We done seen them beat Rodney King unconscious and got off. So we don't need all you crooked police officers' peace offerings. Just keep marching. Till we reach Congress, but they're gonna say you're trying to take an irrational stance if you try to slander the flag, but somebody has to be the sacrificial lamb, so they call it a cat.
Yeah, somebody gotta be the sacrificial lamb, bro. Somebody gotta pay the piper, bro. That's what he's talking about.
Have a tantrum if you don't stand for the national anthem. We raise it, you better praise it, or you'll be made to feel like a traitor will treat you like Rodney.
And when I was little, I'm just going to tell y'all, I never rose up, put my hand on my heart and did the American, all that. I never got into it. I don't have a religion or nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? I don't really get off into the religions because religions is all deal with the politicians. It's a political matter. You know what I'm saying? Plus certain things in the Bible, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's a prophet, bro. But what I'm trying to tell y'all is just like it's a bunch of lies in there too. You know what I'm saying? But some of that stuff is true, but it's a bunch of lies in there too, though. Just like, you know what I'm saying? It'll, over here in America, I'm just going to stop right there, bro. But let's go. Let's rock out.
Dangerfield, home of the bravest still, racist feel. So this whole nation feels like a plantation field in a country that claims that its foundation was based on United States ideals that had its natives killed. Got you singing this star-spangled spiel to a piece of cloth that represents a land of the free that made people slaves.
I don't even want to speak on that. Let's go.
Bill.
Golly, bro, he just spit. I don't even want to speak on what he just spoke on in a few last bars right there. But that's what I wanted to say, what he was saying. But you know what I'm saying? Thank you, M. Like I said, Eminem used his platform for everybody, bro. Not just for his own people, man. He used it for everybody. his peoples is people in poverty, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you would know that, then you would know he's not racist, bro. He never was. You know what I'm saying? With that being said, everybody need to kick in. If you live in a poverty life, we need to all kick in and join together, bro. And that's what it is. You know what I'm saying? With that being said, hopefully y'all like the content. This was Eminem. This was Untouchable. This was one of them songs that make you want to think. You know what I'm saying? Not make you angry, but just make you think. You know what I'm saying? This is off the Revival. With that being said, subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button. Hit the notification bell. Also share it with a friend that can share it with another friend. With that being said, I'm out. L's.